something!
Just came to her on that performance.
That worked out. Okay.
Maybe try and not do that next time.
You have blood on your hands. You cannot be clean.
So, Mr. Scary Voice, how do we stop them?
Nightmare!
Getting up from a beating's a way of life.
I get a cold shiver down my spine every time that happens.
Oh, God, this is a nightmare. It has to be.
I have to start using my fists in a minute.
Do something!
You got lucky. You're about to see a comeback.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
I don't think this is a dream. You got a sickness or something?
You probably regret touching me now, don't you?
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed. Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. Your world, as it was, is still here. It seems to be slightly wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the dark.
I always hated every rat bastard in this stinking shithole.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world. Only another sacrifice will set their appetite.
You all better run. I'm looking to do some damage.
These are our true enemies.
Can you believe that just happened? I recommend you stay down.
Couldn't live without me, huh?
Did I just turn into a freaking octopus monster? Feet. I'm starting to think being a monster has its advantages. Looks like we caught a lucky break.
You're so ugly. I almost thought you were one of us. Do me a favor and stay the hell away from me.
Calm down, lady. Believe me, if I wanted to cause trouble, I could. Right now, I couldn't give two bits what you think. I shit scarier things than you. Too soon.
Don't you dare lay a hand on me!
Maybe the magic man's pulling some kind of trick on us.